test these brakes on these 40s era cars, make sure everything's round and eccentric. You make a little tool with a pointer to make sure the gap's the same all the way around them. Didn't have the original thing, so this is what we'll come up with. It's pretty close.